I'm Christopher Morten. I'm a new associate clinical professor of law at Columbia Law School. My students and I, in a publication that came out this spring, laid out a case that the Biden administration could use the US government's patent on coronavirus vaccines to negotiate a better deal for public health. Right now, there's a staggering gap between the global need for COVID-19 vaccines and access to the same. Vaccine scarcity is primarily a policy choice. It's not a law of science that COVID-19 vaccines have to be scarce. I mean, we have the technology. There are just manufacturers that don't have the legal path forward, and they don't have the recipe to make COVID-19 vaccines. All three of those vaccines, J&J, Pfizer, and Moderna, rely on an active ingredient that was developed not by a private company, but by the National Institutes of Health. Because the US government did foundational research on coronavirus vaccines in the 2010s, the US government has a patent on that technology. With that patent, the US government has leverage over at least Moderna, which has not actually gotten the government's permission to use this technology. With that leverage, I think that Biden should negotiate a new deal with Moderna that expands global access to its COVID-19 vaccine. Basically, if we get a future pandemic, I think the solution is not to say, well, the rules of intellectual property are inviolable and we cannot tweak them even in the midst of, you know, a staggering ethical and epidemiological catastrophe where we have people dying and unvaccinated. I don't think that's right. I think instead what we say is, of course we can bend these rules. These rules are law. We make law. And law has all sorts of pressure release valves, all sorts of flexibility built in. We make law and we can remake it.